What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang, gang, gang!
We got another episode of Dragon Ball Super, episode 127.
127, yo. 126 was fucking bananas.
Crazy.
Bananas.
Crazy. So we saw Vegeta turn up on Topo last time, or Topo, whatever you want to call him.
He kicked his motherfucking ear!
So we'll start with introducing ourselves real quick. So my name is Joel. You can follow me at Wilson the Squad.
Yes.
I am the man, the myth, the legend. Take off the blazer, loosen up the tassel. And also have boots, Superman.
Man's alive.
Lucas underscore RT. Make sure you follow us on every social media. Make sure you follow the clothes at Roundtable Clothing. And where can they find the clothing?
At roundtableclothing.com.
That doesn't know what the fuck's going on. You see this?
This is your boy Matt Williams. You could follow me in person, but I know you're behind me, so I'll just be always looking over my shoulder.
Hey! So we're about to get right into this episode, episode 127. When we left off, Jiren was powering up, upset, Topo got eliminated. So right now it's 17, Frieza, Goku, and Vegeta left, and Jiren.
But it's really about to be Goku
and Jiren.
We all know this, guys. Yeah. We all know this.
Oh, yeah. I hope not. Like, hopefully we get some fusion and, you know.
Oh, so Vegeta's hurt right now.
Let's get right into this shit.
That's crazy. He just turned up and then just calmed down.
If I was 17, I'd be like, "Bad."
ベジータ、先に失したな。最後の一人、貴様を倒せば俺たちの優勝だ。
Oh, he took him on the seat. Oh,
Nah, but Goku is still Super Saiyan.
Goku, oh, yeah.
Wow.
Gearing it for Goku to turn up, which is like so, which is typical Dragon Ball shit. Like, but like, because you notice how like Goku hasn't been the forefront in these last couple of episodes. You're giving him that last episode. It's like, how you're so
they give everybody else to try.
It's so the star.
They owe it to him.
Yeah,
because no, Goku is like Goku really is the Dragon Ball series. He was ahead of Dragon Ball. He was ahead of Dragon Ball Z. He was ahead of Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball GT. Like he was in the forefront. He was in the forefront of everything. So it was like, yo, it's like, yo, we're gonna let everybody get their ass whooped.
But he still gets his looks in, though, in between the times. All the guys just do, but it's just more so everyone knows the reserve strength he has. So I think it's just more so everyone just sitting back and understanding the potential of Goku has. It's written in time.
It would have been dope if they had Fusion Trunks and talk about power.
Yeah, that shit
he would have been there instead of Frieza. I don't really understand Frieza's purpose and why he's still in the tournament.
He's still getting his ass whooped. I'm so confused. You want me to tell you why? Okay, prediction. You want me to tell you why Frieza is doing the same in this tournament? Because he's going to be the person to throw the alley to whoever wins Jiren. So, whether it be Goku, whether it be Vegeta, it's going to be Goku. But, no matter who it is, he's going to be the one to throw that alley. He's already done something. He's throwing a lot of
alleys. Why Frieza? Why him? The first is like,
he was the stuff. Yeah. Like, just kind of like, you know, strength, you know what I mean? Everybody would appreciate how big of a deal was the first goal Super Saiyan, you know what I mean? Yeah. 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 You know, the untapped potential of his powers, his negative powers. So, I just think it's just really
hard. I only have scrolls to find like
pretty fire.
Alright. Yo, overall, a dope ass episode. We see 17 get eliminated. Vegeta look like he's about to get next. Hope not. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check us out next week for episode 128. We're gonna be doing the same shit. Again, I go by the name of Wells. Follow me at Wells_RT. Make sure you follow Close, our round table clothing on Instagram and the website. Roundtableclothing.com.
It's Wilkins_RT. Find me on every major social media platform. Follow Roundtable on every major social media platform. Make sure you drink that Jimmy Black. One shot is woo!
Boy Matt Woods. Follow me, but I always gonna fuck all of you, not get a little on my shoulder. Watch ass.
Yo, that settles it at
the round table.